Recently, a Facebook page, Narendra Modi True Indian, shared a post claiming that militant leader Syed Salahuddin had contested assembly elections in Kashmir in 1987 on a Congress ticket. This post was earlier seen in 2017 on Facebook page The Fearless Indian, which is run by Devang Dave of the BJYM. Similar statements were also made in 2017 on websites such as Postcard News and Kashmir News Observer, who quoted an article by Dainik Bhaskar. So what's the truth? This viral claim was already debunked in 2017 by The Quint, which pointed out that both the Hindustan Times and Dainik Bhaskar had written that terrorist leader Syed Salahuddin had indeed contested elections in Kashmir in 1987, but on a ticket of the Muslim United Front and not the Congress Party. Even the website www.elections.in lists Muhammad Yusuf Shah, also known as Syed Salahuddin, as the losing Muslim United Front candidate for the Amirak Dal Assembly seat. If you come across any news report, forward, or rumor that provokes strong reactions in you, please do investigate it. Share responsibly so we can all work together to fight fake news. Thank you.